Czy wierzysz, że przyszłość energii i bezpieczeństwa już nadeszła? Nowa alternatywa dla klasycznych paneli słonecznych łączy wydajność z inteligentnym systemem ochrony sterowanym sztuczną inteligencją. To technologia, która zmienia sposób, w jaki żyjemy i chronimy nasze domy. Zobacz, jak działa. W tym filmie.
Hello and welcome to Valencia. Welcome to Magic Technology AI-powered smart home solutions. I'm Matthew and I'm the founder of MagicTechnology.com. And guys, I show you today the AI smart home technology in our reference house in Valencia. Today I will show you the AI-powered solar solutions.
Przezroczyste panele o mocy 100 W naprawdę przyciągają uwagę. Łączą nowoczesny design z wydajną produkcją energii.
AI-powered security solutions and our Magic Gate AI-powered control solutions.
Teraz widzimy rozwiązania z zakresu bezpieczeństwa, które działają między innymi w oparciu o rozpoznawanie twarzy właściciela lub osoby upoważnionej.
Okay, then let me show you the solar fence which is integrated on our wall. What you can see here is we have here around 2.5 kilowatts of solar power mounted on this wall, and the panels are following the shape of the wall. As you can see, it's here a round shaped wall and it's matching perfectly the shape of this nice fence with a brick wall below. So guys, I will now explain you more about these panels. What's new about our panels is that you can mount them everywhere in minutes instead of hours. You don't need special handyman. Do it yourself and you're good to go in minutes to install a 520 watt panel. But it's only 2 millimeters thin and as powerful as you would expect it. Now I show you a different special kind of panel. As you can see, you see nothing. It looks like stone, but you can imagine the most innovative, most artistic design, and we can realize that by producing made-to-measure panels in every design, like here in marble white, or here we have a gray panel. Look at these. These are standard solar panels, but in a much better design. We design, build, integrate, and operate the complete installation for you. The capacity of such a panel is around 180 watts. So it's not as powerful as standard panel, but due to the fact that your complete facade will be covered with it, you can achieve 40, 50, 60 kilowatt additional power with your facade, which is normally unused, and you can substitute, for instance, your existing ceramic facade. And if you have natural stone materials on your facade, you just can attach it onto it with special mounting system, which will be designed and installed by our experts. Welcome to our rooftop tower terrace. As you can see, we have this beautiful panoramic uninterrupted view to the greenery, to the mountainside and to the seaside. one panel produced 520 watts, equal to a standard solar panel, almost similar to these big boys which we see below. In Mediterranean conditions, the expected lifespan of such a panel is between 25 and 35 years, and the power output is guaranteed for 25 years plus on the material. And when you want to tear them and glue them flat on the roof, like here, here you see a typical flat roof installation, then we have a guarantee of 12.5 years on the glue, which is adhering directly the panels on the tiles. So in total, we have here 3 kilowatt, which is enough to power a 3-person household the whole year. And the panels don't mind if someone is walking on them, so you can also use them as a rooftop terrace version. We are producing them with these connector boxes on the bottom, so they can also be put as terrace cladding directly as a ground. Let me show you some AI-powered security solutions. They are recognizing and distinguishing the bad and the good guys instantly. As an example, we have retrofitted on this reference house non-AI powered camera system with the Magic Gate security solution. As you can see, instantly, ta-da, Magic Gate is opening just by the blink of my eye, recognizing my face, turning on the lights before I'm even there. And if a bad guy would come, then the system is always on, always vigilance, and would call the police and the guard service instantly. There's a central home server, which is running all the applications, all our intelligence centrally. This is connected with a high performance home network, as you can see above here. And everything is running on batteries so that all the home automation is also working in the case of a power outage. Yeah, you see, Greg is locked out. Our Magitech solution recognizes your face and let you in once your iris is all the security solution is perfectly integrated in your way of living. And yeah, we can also see more of that later if you follow my tour. Welcome to the main living space here in this reference house. We have plenty of technology built into this reference house. There are around 3,000 control-able devices. And what I'm going to show you is that although we have so much technology, we have still everything control-able on standard buttons, and everything is available on a touch of a button, whether it be to turn on and off the lights, or control the blinds, or control the curtains. Everything is just on small panels, or when you want to dial in your favorite temperature. Before I show you some more things in this reference house, let me show you the central control panel. It's here. From here, you have all controls on the house handy on an easy to use panel where you can control the pool technology, AC systems, lighting, audio, video, all on one page. And obviously, when you want to check your cameras, this is the place to go to check out all the streams at once. So you always see who is at your front door. Yes, so what we see here in the master area is an example of integration. We have here our central control panel. Nevertheless, it's not needed to use any touch controls, because here it's possible just to turn off everything sliding this button. And as you can see, the television is turning off, everything is off, And when we want to turn on and get into the mood, then we just slide again, press of a button, the television will turn on again, the light setting is set. As you can see, we make 3D models of every room, and instead of looking for scenes, buttons and whatever, you just activate on a touch of a button whatever you want to do. For instance, turning on the television, turning on the heating, turning on more lights. And as you can hear and see, all the buttons are synchronized with whatever you're doing there. I'm from Austria originally. I'm coming from a small town, which is called St. Pölten, which is in Lower Austria located. So it's the capital of Lower Austria, the federal state of Lower Austria in Austria. We organized this house as a reference object to showcase all of our Magitech reference architecture and solutions for the most demanding clients. I show you around how the technology is blending here perfectly in the garden design, because I love lush greenery for me. The last days we've got a big storm here, so still the garden is recovering from a blizzard. But as you can see here, you just hear the birds singing, insects, so you have a beautiful landscape and nothing is disturbing you. No loud technology noise, just an oasis of calm, silence and relaxation. The pool system here is an electrolysis-based approach to keep the water clean and free of microbes. And the current power consumption compared with your current pool solution is only around 300 watts for the pump which is running, which is also a product you can purchase via Magic Technology. Come with me, I show you now how the backyard looks like here. There's also the outdoor kitchen area, and also we have special guests living there we've rescued from the street. We are planting here nice small oranges, but at this time of the day, here's a little shadow. When you have a beautiful villa, a mansion, or a nice penthouse, and you were longing for the latest technology which is blending perfectly in your interior, exterior, on your beautiful garden, yeah, we're the best to contact. We deliver you the best smart home experience in Spain. We make the complete design work with our team, which is located in Europe, and we have installation capacities all over the globe in all the major countries. Latin America, Brazil, Germany, UK, Austria, Swiss, France, Romania, and also Thailand. So you're interested to know more, get a consultation on your project. You'll find all the details in the description below. Reach out to us and we are happy to guide you to find the best solution for your requirement.
Thank you very much for showing me your home. Wszystkie informacje na temat tego domu będą podlinkowane w opisie filmu. Także żegnam z Walencji. Hello, Valencia. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Greg.
Hey.
Thanks for having you. Thanks for watching. See you next.